Alright, they're going to be racing, starting as we qualify. Troy's out, it's going to be Matt followed by Eric and Mike. So Matt followed by Eric and Mike. Alright, drivers. Looks like Kermit's ready. Alright, so we're going to have Matt going on the cone in less than five. Eric. Mike. Alright, open buggy. Got everybody out there right now. Right now, all drivers less than a second apart after lap one. Right now, Matt followed by Mike and Eric. Right now, Mike is 3.2 behind Matt, and Eric is 0.7 behind Mike. All right, I have less than 4 minutes remaining. He is leading the race on a 25.09, which is actually 8 seconds ahead of TQ right now. So the two white cars are in the lead. A minute 50 still remaining. Max in the lead on a 25.13. It's still 4 seconds ahead of TQ. Not as much a change in the lead. Down to 19.506, and now Mike Avery's 0.7 behind him. Come down, final minute of racing. Matt, the all-white buggy in the lead, rolls on this straightaway, gets back going. Woo! Last time across, Mike Avery is 3.4 seconds behind Matt. We have 40 seconds still remaining. Matt still has that 3.4 second lead over Mike Avery. Coming out final 22 seconds. All right, final couple seconds here. All right, race clock is on, but everybody keep going. Eric, you're done. Matt, you're done. Mike Avery, only live car. Come get some Mike Avery, you're done. All right, everybody's done.